What's good, guys? So I was gonna make a video and try to make it more cinematic on me waking up and then showing you guys me getting dressed for PT and all that stuff. But since I can't go to sleep, I'm just gonna be playing Apex until 5:30, put my clothes on and get ready for PT. And then I'm gonna start recording after that to show you what I do after PT. Hope you guys enjoy it.
What's up, guys? So it's currently 5:18 in the morning and I'm gonna be outside my room door by 5:30 because we're doing common area inspections every day. So Monday to Friday we do common area inspections and usually we do room inspections too, is it? It's not too bad, you know? It's pretty fast. Check the common area, check if it's not dirty, check if it's good. Room's clean, you know, it's not dirty. Cause some people be leaving their rooms like really messy, so I understand why they do it. It is what it is. All right, I'll catch you after PT.
I just switched to my GoPro cam. You know, I'm just saying I got a GoPro too.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, so we're giving inspections for this.
Just finished the PT session for Monday. Today we did AGRs, ability group runs, 15 minutes out, 15 minutes in. I think it was about at least 5 miles, 5.2 miles. So usually we break it down into three groups, Alpha, Bravo, Charlie. But since we only have like 8 people in the squad right now, we only have Alpha and Bravo. Yeah, nothing more I can say, but I'm trying to better myself running because, I don't know. All right guys, got my OCPs on, all dressed up. Just so I can flex the aerosol really fast. It's time to go to defac, let's go. And it's lunchtime. I'm about to take my pre-workout and then go to the gym and try to hit the gym for at least an hour. Let's take it and then let's go.
Time to strap our boots on. This is a perfect day to die. Wipe the blood out of our eyes. In this life, there's no surrender, and there's nothing left for us to do. Find the strength to see this through.